I'm meteorologist Jacob Matthews. Here's a look at YourErie.com's exclusive weather on the web forecast. Along the lake shore in cities like Erie as well as Girard, we're seeing temperatures only dropping down to about 60 degrees for tonight. Mostly clear, and temperatures could get a little lower away from the lake shore where it is not as warm and humid. And looking at the outlook for tomorrow and into Tuesday, we're seeing a bit of cloud cover building up. This will eventually lead to a chance of late showers for Tuesday and into Wednesday morning. After that, a cold front passes by, so we're only seeing a high of 68 for Wednesday. Then a bit of a warm up for Thursday and Friday, 72 and 77. By the weekend, we could reach up to 80 degrees, and then this will be followed by more cloud cover for next Sunday. That's it for the forecast. Tommy D will have your update in the morning.